since our favorite Motown group is the Temptations, here's one for you.